Most people do. Right, like, man, here, won't be long before next year, brother. I'm looking forward to seeing how this whole Dragon Ball emulator thing turns out, and whether we're getting a new Dragon Ball Z game or what. I'm looking forward to seeing how it's gonna turn out.
Oh, shit, man.
Oh, Jesus. What Tibetan Mastiff. I like that. I like Tibetan Mastiff. Halfway to level 61, man.
Okay.
Oh, that's me got another subscriber on my YouTube. Did you die?
You're not there.
Okay. Hey! Another Fallout 4 video. Green Street Edition. Oh! Ball bag! Asshole. Fuck up.
Shit,
where's that coming from? I'm a dodge. Hey! Fallout 4 Green Street style.
I'm in the hospital.
Man, usually hospitals in Fallout usually mean either super mutants or feral ghouls or raiders. So just watch yourself.
Super
mutant suicider.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Watch out for them! Ah, Deathclaw motherfucker! Deathclaw motherfucker! Death motherfucker! Yeah! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Deathclaw! Fuck! You! I'm fucking taking your legs and your fucking arms off, you bastard. I'll fucking take your tail off as well. Fuck you. Fuck you. Where's your head? Oh, your head's gone. Right, okay. Right, you know what? Oh! Grenade! Oh, no! I wasn't meant to do that! I'm gonna... There we go. Flying Deathclaw! There we go. Let's go. In all honesty, I was not expecting to see a Deathclaw here. The Deathclaw's hand. Yeah. Oh.
I'm not getting baptized in this hospital.
It's
going
to take a long
fucking
time,
but... A lot of effort and lots of bodies. Famous words of Vegeta. Effort and lots of bodies. I've got a funny feeling I'm being stalked by something. Tell him get the fuck going on.
You know what? I'm going to pass a hospital.
Well, if I could help, if it was multiplayer and I could help you, I would. And you know I would. What the fuck, my coke? Oh, there, that.
I'll be back,
bitches. They'll see me next episode.
The fucking dogs are roots in this game as well.
Which one?
Oh,
what,
shit.
The mutant one?
I thought I killed him.
I'm on the hunt for a behemoth. And watch out for that month man as well. Watch out for behemoth, they are bastard. Why can I not find any behemoths? Man, can't wait for Survival and Doom and Horizon and... I'm also looking forward to seeing what survival horror games come out next year.
Sorry, man, I have had a tension.
I understand. I passed that earlier mission.
The what?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well, we're back in the subway.
That's gonna be good.
Feels just like home.
You were born in a subway?
Three fucking guys down here.
I'm getting the fuck out of Dodge. I'm getting the fuck out of Dodge, fuck this shit. What happened to me? Oh crap, something's here. No, no, no. Oh, it's only a death. It's only a matter. Easy. Done. Sorted. Night, night. Oh, balls. Right. Wait a minute. Wish me luck. I'm going up against a legendary Milo Killclaw. It's gonna be fucking fun. Fucking bastard, heal myself. Weinstein. Right, can I stimp at my dog, please? Thank you. And then another one. Time to get the fuck on. Mm-hmm. Oh, I need the. Fucking hitting my dog, and fuck the AI. Ha yo! No, you did not just hit my fucking dog! Oh fucking Jesus bastard! Did you come from? Fuck you! Man, I don't know where I am, but I am surrounded by giant crabs. Bastard, just get the fuck out of me. Just what, exactly what I was looking. More ammo. I discovered a new location. Lake Kuwait or something. Oh. I was hoping there'd be stim packs here or some shit. Yeah! Oh man, see if you level up everything, you'll be unstoppable.
Wait, wait, wait. Nice.
I've upgraded my lock picking perk to the point where the lock picks won't break. Where the fuck's my dog? Oh! Hello, Hen! Hello, Seven Hen of Attack Dog! Ah, cold breeze. Are you fucking serious right now? Can I go over there? Just something over there? Is there anything over there? No, nothing over there. Okay. Come at me, Mum! Mum! Come at me, bro! Giant crab, motherfucker! Giant motherfucker crab! Fuck you! Something's gonna jump me. You alright, man?
Just
a
fucking game,
man. That's what games do. I tell you, know you're a true gamer. Get you thinking of getting a tattoo.
Wait,
Connie.
Connor?
Yep. And she wants me to go with her when if she gets a tattoo, she wants me to go with her. And I'm gonna go. If she wants me to go with her, I'll go with her just so I can see her reaction. I'm gonna bring my video camera with me, just so you know. And it'll be going up on Facebook and YouTube. So yeah. It'll be funny as fuck. Oh fuck! Fuck, I'm near dead. Ooh. Fucking hell. Is that so? Man, I am so robbing these bastards blind. And they can't do a damn thing about it. Cause they're dead. And it's gonna be night time soon. Fuck. Right. I don't know where I'm marching or where I'm gonna go, but I know one thing for certain, I'm on fucking death row. Da 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 da. Right. I have no idea why I'm going here. Was that it? Where you going? Hi! Hey. You glitching, man? Just remember, man, it happens to everybody. It happened to me yesterday. I actually fell. I you ever get one of those glitches in a game where you fall through the ground? And it looks as if you're floating.
Oh yeah.
That happened to me yesterday. It's on the...
My whole body disappeared.
Came to my mom. Don't worry, man. That's happened to me a good few times. It's straight. It's nothing like major to worry about, kind of thing. If that makes sense. It's nothing worth getting upset or worried over.
I picked up some cocoa fat man.
Oh, keep it, man. It's a mini nook. You know the mini nook?
Yeah.
That's what the fat man fired. It's like a rocket launcher that fires mini nukes. It's worth having, man. Trust me on this. If it's anything in the gaming world you should trust me on, it's this. It's worth having. I mean, you could walk into that hospital with a fat man on you and just blow everybody up the fuck. Man, are you broadcasting or are you just playing?
No, I'm just playing.
What are you just playing?
Mini nook,
that's what you use on the fat man.
They'd be good for taking out.
Yo, man, could you invite Johnny to the party? Just make sure you stay out of the way. Do not... See if something gets really, like, white in your face. Don't use the fat man. You'll blow yourself up if you do. I'm near the glowing sea. Not good. Not good at all. Cause there'll be deathclaws and shit around here.
Do you know anything
that come after you? Pretty
much I've turned them off. Oh, motherfucker.
What things come after you?
The snips?
S-N-M-I-T-H or T-C-H.
S. The simps.
Oh,
never mind. Right. I was wondering what you were on about there, man. I was thinking to myself, what the fuck's he on about? And what has he been smoking? Fucking fell girl. Come at me, bro. Anymore? Alright, there's four of them. Alright, okay. I can handle four of them. So I can. Easy.
I was waiting for it.
Are you serious?
What'd
you do?
I was waiting.
That sounds like an insult to me, brother. You gonna take that?
No.
Good. I'm fucking glitching. Wait, no, I'm not. I'm straight. I'm straight. I was glitching now, man, but I'm straight now. Fuck. I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Oh, I need to heal myself before I run in there. Super mutant. Rocket launcher, go! And you didn't do fuck all to him. Oh crap. Go away. Fucking Jesus. Man, you were not blowing me up. Absolutely no fucking way would I letting you blow me up. Yeah. Oh, stop moving. Thank you. Man, even at a high level, super mutant, I'm a bastard. There you go, Raymond. Just shows how much of a pain in the hole super mutants are. Yeah. Oh, safe. Oh, Doctor, what'd you find? Why? Are you? What'd you find, Pop?
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
See if there's any good stuff nearby.
A helmet, really? A fucking helmet? Are you fucking stupid dog? Fuck! Dog, stop getting in my way! Man, I hate that dog. It gets in your fucking way. Wait until you're shooting at someone and your dog starts attacking them. I am too close to the glowing sea, so I'm getting out of here. I see you, dickhead! You're hiding on me! But I know you're there. Tell you one thing, man. Seeing these meat bags, you get good ammo, mate.
Oh, hi, my man.
And you get bottle caps. You get shotgun shells. If you're lucky, you'll even get 5mm rounds. And that's if you're lucky. Alright. Like I said, I'm too close to the glowing sea, so I'm getting out of here. Thank you, Bollocks! Thank you, Bollocks! Alright, time to blow these motherfuckers up.
to see the flipper right here.
Pardon me.
I got a few more bullets.
Nice one, man. What is it, a pistol or just bullets?
Bullets, man, I don't know.
Let me know, man. They're good to have. What's up, dickhead? That sounds like a synth. Yo man, I'm in Vault 95.
Are you, man?
Aye. I mean, I've been here before, like, but... You know.
Yeah. Fuck, we start this all over again.
Man, you're meant to say that every time. Said you don't fucking leave me alone, I'ma fucking whip you. I'm gonna whip you to pieces. I'm taking a fucking head off, son. And am I over encumbered? I am over encumbered. How am I over encumbered? Actually, I'll go and get rid of that. Yeah, bring it, motherfucker. Fucking headshot. Fucking gypsy. Oh, you fuck on me. You ain't on me. Right. Hmm. Well, that was a fucking bastard nearly wiped me out. Fiery laser rifle. Yes, please. Pardon me. Yo man, it's always good to go back to places you've already cleared, because you get more ammo and shit.
Yeah, that's what I usually do, man.
Good lad. It's a bastard load, isn't it?
It is.
Can I blow you up, motherfucker? You know what, I'm just gonna... I'm on it. Gotcha! I've got grenades, I've got fucking grenades, I'm gonna blow you up the fuck. I don't remember this area being here. Oh, fuck that one. I don't like vaults. It's very easy to get fucking lost in them.
When I first tried that, I was trying to find my way out.
Don't worry, I can find my way out either. Thanks for the ammo, you stupid bastard.
There we go.
Motherfucker, I forgot to see it again. Oh yeah, bastard. Game's gonna start pissing me off again.
Well, you keep, no offense, man, but you keep forgetting to shave it, so I can understand why.
Fucking cow!
Fucking cow! Fucking cow! Oh, yeah! Thank you. Wild away, psycho. Fucking. Yeah. Stem. Fucking. I'm out of here. See you later. Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go before we get lost. Right. No. Bye, doggy. See you later. Is it that, man? I'm gonna look something up here on YouTube. How many bugs are in this?
To access the place, just go on fast map, press the button located in this little box thing, step on the elevator, and you should be able to go down. The collectibles you can get is the cryolator, which requires master lock picking. This can be found in one of the rooms of the Overseer. The Red Menace fusion cores to get in, to bribe your way into the vault. My empty. There are many collectibles, which is located currently on the Pip-Boy. Once you get there, clear out the area, and you should be able to, because there is a lot of mafia inside the tunnel. This vault is also used to complete one of the quests called Unlikely Valentine. We have to save Detective Valentine by going through the vaults. As you can see...
Right, Vault 114, where are you? Vault 114. Nap! So where you at now, man? You giving up or are you still going?
Still going.
Fair play. Pardon me. Why am I... How did I get in the vault? How the fuck did I... How did I get in there? Man, I can't remember how I got in the vault 114. It's a scavenger. Boom, bitch, get out the way, bitch, boom, bitch. Right. I don't know. I don't fucking know. But I'm not gonna get annoyed about it. Cause I'm already getting, oh fuck, what was that? Fucking legendary right on my ass. So how are you getting on, Raymond?
Legendary skate.
Good luck to you, pal.
Yeah, I'm stuck early, man.
Good luck.
I see it that time.
Good. There's nothing more. Oh fuck. There's nothing worse than forgetting to save a game. Well, I'm okay. Hey! What much am I doing? Report to Night Reese. Or whatever fucking name it. I don't like that guy. I did not like that guy. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do something I haven't done in a while. I am going to consult my book. So, I'm going to consult my book. I know there's more locations out there. It's just a matter of finding them. Isn't that right, Raymond?
It is.
Right. Western Water Treatment Plant. Right, okay. No sweat. Forest Grove Marsh. Alright, dead on. Alright, Forest Grove. Forest Grove Marsh, where is it? Forest Grove. Where is Forest Grove? It must be around here somewhere. Ah, there it is, I found it! Excellente! Hey, what am I looking out for? Armament and ammo, trunk. Bottle caps. Alright, okay. Radiation, right, okay.
Tension.
Put them. Oh, okay. Dead on. What happened, man?
Been a crack.
Have a smoke.
I'll have one soon.
I'm not ready,
for one.
You're not giving up, are you?
No.
That's right, that's a true gamer.
Oh, come on, man.
There we go. No! Fuck away from me. Right, secondary location. Bakery with 10. Okay. Crab sack and pharmacy with, right, okay. So there's what I'm looking for. Right. So, I need to stim myself up. And I need to be very, very, very fucking careful around here. Could there be feral ghouls all over the shop? I need to keep my eyes open. This will give me a good look at the place. Can't get me while I'm up here, can they? Nah, surely they can't. Can they? Me level 61 now, man. Okay, man. I am doing well, I like to think I'm doing well. I mean, who's that? Man, raiders are fuck off. Trust me. Is it a legendary one? Hi, man. If it's a scabber, then they're bastards.
Yeah, if it's a scabber.
Then they'll that's why you're getting your ass handed to you, man, cause waiters, see normal waiters? Easy. But see scabbers, they are like fucking, ooh, I swear. Absolute wank-stain bastard. Take it from me. Right, it said there's supposed to be armor, it's supposed to be like ammo and all here, but I'm not seeing any. So my question, is this, what the fuck's all the ammo?
Fuckers.
Fuck this. You look for ammo and what do you find? Absolutely, yep, you, nada. Hi, mommy. Right. The gunshot. Auntie Mary rang for you. No. Beantown Brewery. The Mass Pike Interchange. Where would that be? Mass Pike Interchange. What the fuck, Mass Pike Interchange? Man, have you come across Mass Pike Interchange yet?
No, man.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, if you have, would you mind telling me where then? Found it. Never mind. Fuck, that was quick. Well, come at me, motherfucker! What'd you say, man?
Before I die, I'm gonna save it.
Good choice. What's my health like? My health's full, that's right. I don't know where I'm up to. Right, ammo. Fusion core, good. Bottle caps, turrets, gunners. Oh balls. I have to watch out for gunners. Oh fuck's sake.
Your life comes back to you.
Yeah, man.
I don't know.
Do you not know
that? No.
It's amazing what you learn, isn't it? I've got a feeling I've done this quest. Have I done this quest? I think I have. Hmm. No, I wouldn't make it. Even if I jumped, I wouldn't make it. So I'm gonna try and make it like, make it this way. There we go. Okay. Chest not hill cock. What? Chest not hill cock. I'll check on it after. I wanna see what I find here first.
I mean skirt to go up here.
Why were you?
Fucking in the train station still.
Right, that's the way I came.
My name is Nick.
Good lad. What? Nice one, man, nice one.
Oh, what's that?
Fishing powerful pipe sniper rifle.
Well, you do. Yeah, you do like your sniper rifle, man. Where's the button for this?
No, it's in my main stack. And then it's there. That's not. You can carry the mobile. I'll take that.
Man, you should rob them blind. What are they going to do? Come after you?
Yeah, but I can't carry that much stuff yet.
Speaking of which, I'm gonna quick save this. Chestnut Hill Cock Reservoir. Where are you?
Hmm.
much
as the ammo didn't, man.
I got myself a
machine pistol. A machine pistol?
Yeah. I got out of the...
That'd be good for me. Especially with your luck. Where is it? Where are you? County Carson, we Marina will be in 25. Hello, some city record. He's a fucking crazy. Who goes home? The battalion, wait, the Bahualaya. Chen, not Hill, Cock, Wajaba. Oh dear. Right, what am I looking for? Ammo trunk, bottle caps. Nuka-Cola, what am I looking out for? Bloatflies, blood bugs, wild roaches, stingwings. Stimpact, hopefully. A quest. Right, okay. Right! There we go. And I'm looking out. Right. Right, you got somewhere you gotta be?
No, mum. Just have to watch myself in these areas. I know Superman is an asshole, so...
I was actually about to say to you, you better quick save. You motherfucking red-eyed monkey scared the balls out of me and yanked you shot, Tom. Die, will you? There we go. I found a pipe pistol. I like pipe pistol to say. Edwin's terminal.
I'd say the easiest thing to do is the dogs.
That's debatable in my experience, man. Highly, highly debatable. They say the easiest enemy in any Fallout game are the bloatflies. Because they're always level 1 and 2 and all. But it's hard to determine. Because there's so many Because there's so many enemies in the Fallout games. It's hard to determine which one's the worst. Pardon me. I found a body. I found a bobby pin box. And I found jet. Oh, medic. Fucking yes. All the time they have. Oh, no. Oh, what is that? Super mutant. The fuck is a super mutant doing here? Skirmisher. So. I'm gonna see if I can hit him from here. Oh, that was me, man. I was going up again. Man, I'm just saying that I'm shooting at super mutants here, so. Not always. Sometimes you get ammo, sometimes you get weapons, sometimes you get money, sometimes you get fucking stim packs. Gotcha. What?
I'm more afraid of fucking super mutants in this game.
Well, have you come across a Deathclaw yet?
No, yeah, I have. I'm more afraid of fucking super mutants.
Well, wait till you come across a behemoth.
What's a behemoth?
Oh, you'll find out when you see one. You're not gonna like it though. My advice, run away! If you see one, run away, Wayman. And do not stop. Will you move, dog? Oh, stems! Fucking yes. That's what I need. Right, I'm getting out of here.
Some fucking trade,
Yes. I will feed her. I can feed the dog. Yes, I will.
Fuck. Hey, Barney! Barney! Where's she? Back in a minute, man. Where's she? Hey, Dindin! Dinner time! Dinner time! Is it dinner time? Barney, you'd be better off letting her go first. Yeah, but the minute I step out of my room,
there's no one using it. Fuck, I hear them in my cats. Just jump everywhere.
I'm not sure who locked there.
How you getting on?
Not too bad, man.
You still playing? You still playing away on it?
What
the fuck's
that
going
for?
I'm actually thinking that same thing. There's something following me. I'm throwing grenades all around the place. Fuck that, I'm going in here. Whoever's watching the video, could you leave a comment and let me know where Myerlock Pond and Ruined Brick Warehouse is, please. If you found them already, could you let me know in the comments where they are? Before I die, because I am going to die. I know I'm going to die. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, come at me, bro. Fucking Green Street style here. Come at me, bro. Bottle cap. Not what I need right now. So where are you now, man? Man, I just picked up a bottle of vodka. Yo. Automated plasma rifle. Let's have a wee look at this. I only do 20 damage. No thanks. Weak.
Mommy.
Vodka. And you, man, I picked up a bottle of vodka. Do I get pissed? Mom and get pissed.
I used to paint mixer.
Yellow, blue. Go to hell.
I was stupid.
What you doing, man?
What do you think I did?
I don't know. If I knew, I wouldn't be asking. Did you blow yourself up? Where the fuck am I going? First try, you. Pardon me. What happened? I just picked up an automatic assault rifle. No, I don't need that, I've already got one of them.
This is how bad the hospital could be. It's like a Hades. There's some reasons here.
Could have been worse, it could have been fucking feral ghouls or giant crabs or something. Or it could have been Deathclaws or Behemoth or Synths. Self of Arc Jet Systems. Right, so if I go to Arc Jet Systems, right, where's Dark Jet Systems? There it is. Oh, it's a giant crab.
Huh?
kills me, mate, I'm gonna complete this fucking mission.
All we gotta do is put our minds to this shit. No! Fuck, I'm stuck! Oh, no, let me go. Up, you fucking fanny. Wait, let's try that again. Ah! Man, what the fuck are you doing down here? Oh, move! Yep. Ah! Right. I am fucking lost. Oh, no I'm not. There's a lot of them. Hey, you! Picking them up one by one, getting it up, not a lot like you. I just shot a bird. How evil can you be? Yo, Wayman, you know you're a gamer and you've went completely insane when you shoot a bird.
I'm gonna mess this annoying. I played someone off tomorrow. Stuff up too fucking annoying. Watching you play, I got that.
Yo, wait, man.
Yeah, man.
I'm heading up to see Connie for a bit. I'll be back in like an hour or so.
Alright.
Yeah,
my man, stop that broadcast.
Well.
Okay, wait. I quit. Wait. Do you press X? Press quit save. Huh? Okay, it went the way up the top. Yeah. You was waiting on. Okay. What? Okay. 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 Yeah, thank you. Well, nanny, but good.